sacred glen. Truly your blessed foundling. That glen contains the true nectar, the most precious sacrament. Each drop holds both transcendence and transfigurement. Rare is the soul brave enough to extract such an offering. I'm afraid I'm no longer fit for such work. The rite of extraction requires deeply pious hands, though perhaps deeply blasphemous hands would do.